I'm Steve, and I play the bass. How you doing?
I'm Jarrod Lucas, and I play the drums.
I'm Mario, and I sing and play guitar.
Kenny, play the lead guitar.
I'll take you. there's an open one somewhere, but I don't know where it is.
Shut up!
Aren't you supposed to work sound for some band or something?
Oh, sorry,
man. You're doing things.
I can see you.
I just saw it.
Hey, Joe, are you drinking?
Who's the dragon? That's the joke. We meant it to be like that.
Yeah, all right. Cool. I like it. Another day is who was it?
Celebrate our CD release party of the Dragons here at the Casbah. Come on down. Buy a CD, most importantly.
What's it going to give you a tour?
I'll give you a tour.
Come on, give me
a famous owner of the Casbah. Give him a hug.
How you doing?
Give
me some love.
Nice, he's throwing me out of here. This is the DJ for the 901X. Come over and see famous bartender Bob back behind the bar here.
How you doing?
He's got all his famous collectibles here.
He's still a nice guy.
Absolutely. I've still stayed the same person, true to myself. What's going on? What do you got to see?
He's got a little King Petra.
Okay. We're walking this way.
Tell me about this.
Who are these guys? I don't know. These some young kids. Loser. That one. I'm the cute one. I'm the cute one. Never takes a bad picture. Let's come this way. And once again, who might these guys be? I don't know. There are posters everywhere. We'll put one up for you.
When are you guys going to play?
We are going to play around 12:30 tonight. We're going to go nuts.
Shoot too bad we can't show you.
That's right. This is Ben the bouncer. Don't ever give him any trouble. What do you got to say about the Dragons?
I love them.
We've grown a bond with one another here. I don't know what's going on. He's also thrown me out of here many a time.
Carry it out.
These are not our instruments. I don't know.
All right, we'll go.
Many famous. We're full of Nipsey. A lot of Nipseys, I don't know. These are two fine fellas. What's going on, guys?
How you doing?
Okay.
What are you here to see?
What's up?
What are you here to see?
Dragons.
Right answer. Good answer. I like what you're saying. And here's Joel, the sound guy. He has not carried me out of here or thrown me out of here, but he's turned down my guitar many times. That's right. Here he is. There's a famous mixing board back there.
Brand new PA.
Brand new PA system here at the Casbah.
Okay, I see that merchandise.
We have merchandise. You gotta get your t-shirts.
That came out pretty damn good.
Yeah, what do you think? It looks good, huh?
This
is Brent Stickles. You design all of our artwork. And of course, the CD.
First time I saw the Dragons, I had to ask myself, how come I'd never seen this band before?
Last time I saw the Dragons, I asked myself, why?
Why am I so drunk?
I don't know. And there you have it.
All right.
That's the tour of the day. Andrew, here's another person.
What?
Here's somebody else who's carried me out of here many times.
Just don't try and kiss me tonight.
That's right. Give me a kiss. Well, goodbye from the Casbah. Come down, see the Dragons one time. Buy a CD. They're everywhere.
Cool. All right.
Thank you.
Why don't we play that AC/DC applause in between songs and we'll feel like we're packed here. 1, 2, 3, 4! Leave your life for me. I don't got.